Ismail Sabri backed as the next PM by all PAS MPs. As per the statement of Datuk Seri Tuan Ibrahim Tuan Man, Datuk Seri Ismail Sabri Yaakob will be supported by all the 18 lawmakers of PAS as the next Prime Minister. The Deputy President of PAS said that there will be only one submitted by the Islamist Party to the Yang di-Pertuan Agong. On Wednesday, in a three-hour meeting held at Menara Daruk, the Deputy President told the reporters that the statutory declarations have been signed by the PAS members, that there will be total support from 18 PAS MPs for Ismail Sabri. Tuan Ibrahim further stated that the members have discussed the matter and reached the decision on the candidates by mutual discussion, and hence there was no issue when asked by the reporters if the PAS set any conditions to support Ismail Sabri. The Dewan Rakaat members have until 4 p.m. on Wednesday to submit the chosen name of the member they are supporting to be the next Prime Minister of the nation.